I explained to Ms. Martin, I will let you rent the apartment, but it's not ready. I said I'm going to need a deposit to hold it for you.
Shady landlord.
Why don't you renovate it and then rent it out? Because you wanted her $850 to renovate it? Are you living on another planet?
Next People's Court.